It's official. The winner of this year's Cannes Film Festival has been chosen, and the Palme d'Or has been awarded to a rule-breaking lesbian romance. The film is called Blue is the Warmest Color by Abdellatif Kechiche, and it tells the same-sex love story of two young students in Lille. All the critics are talking about the groundbreaking sex scenes, one of which hits the 10-minute mark. This year's jury, led by Steven Spielberg, handed the runner-up prize, the Grand Prix, to the Coen brothers' American drama Inside Llewyn Davis.